completely paved in your choice there of the garnet or the black spinel. And then did we do a Diamondique on that one?
Yes,
and
we
the
did.
Diamondique. So that's J322849. I was wearing the garnet, which I adore.
Me
that
too,
red
this morning. I wore with
beautiful.
Pat. I love it.
It's gorgeous. I'm wearing it in the black now. So it is available if you're interested in that. Okay, here is our next item, which is one of our hot picks. And 700 of these already ordered today. I'm gonna throw on the 36 inch.
And I'm wearing it.
In the 36, I love the 36 inch.
I love it, I wore it with everything.
Well, I think when you have that 36 inch length, it looks great long, but sometimes when you need something a little shorter, isn't it great that you can double that necklace
it's
too?
It's perfect,
yeah.
It's perfect. And then you have that lobster clasp, so you can wear it however you want.
Love this. So this is the same bolo length that we just showed you a minute ago on the bracelet that sold out. And you have it, this necklace in 18, 20, or 36 inches. Back to my point, if your budget allows, I think the 36 inch is where you get the most bang for your buck. Because you can wear it long right now with your sweaters and your tunics and, you know, your kind of winter looks. But then when spring comes and you're wearing, you know, a little bit lighter and you want to maybe look the look of a doubled necklace, you can double up a 36 inch. You know, 16 and 18 and 20 inches are fine, but they can only really ever be that length. And what I love here is you can do more with it. The weight on this, I love, I keep going back to that. I hope you don't think I'm crazy. But
it's
think
true.
Women want to pick up jewelry and really feel it.
Yeah,
right?
Each bolo link is a solid casting. So, you know, you're getting all of it. And the, like I keep on saying, it's smooth,
it's
but
beautiful.
All of the hand polishing that's gone through and the light oxidation just in the crescents of the bolo are so delicate and so pretty. It's not overbearing at all. And again, you can layer it with anything.
There you can see close up. So there's like your little bolo station. And then you have a little, you know, little break of chain. And then you have your bolo station, and then you have your break of chain going all the way around the neck. Look at these two layered here. Aren't those gorgeous? I mean, I think this is so wonderful because a lot of times in collections when you hear chain, it's basic.
Right.
And this is so interesting, and this looks so stylized, and this looks so fresh and modern, kind of the things that you might see in costume jewelry, and you're going that direction because you don't think you can afford what you really want in a real metal.
Right.
And what we've brought to you here in this Scott K collection are interesting pieces like this that give you the weight, that give you the style. Today it's an event price, so it's a lower price than what you'll find regularly. Along with a 5-pay easy pay plan, it makes it so affordable. And although this scale, Tiffany, is a little more delicate, obviously, than the bracelet, you still see it, which is so important.
Yeah, and it was crazy because in the original design, we had the bolos way more spaced out. And my father felt it necessary. He's like, throw them in, you know, keep on, and really show him that bolo shape and make sure that the chain isn't overpowering that bolo.
Yeah.
And he did, he really, really executed this necklace perfectly. And what's really cool about bolo, too, is bolo is exclusive to QVC.
Yeah.
And he was so excited about that too. That's why you see bolo throughout the entire collection.
Mm-hmm.
It's really iconic.
It was like his thumbprint almost on the line, right? Like that sort of like his DNA mark on this whole collection.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's exactly right.
And really, if you're thinking Scott K, how do I know that brand? Really, most people associate your dad's name and the company's name with diamond bridal jewelry, correct,
right.
Tiffany?
Yes.
Yeah. So was this like a cool creative outlet for him to do something outside of just those beautiful diamond and platinum pieces?
He loves expressing himself, and I think that especially when we go further into the show, we'll see from the stories that we have to tell, but he just loved expressing himself and being able to engrave all of the silver because it's so much softer and being able to play. They said he played in many sandboxes. So. We celebrated our 30 years last year as a bridal designer, and he started in silver about, I want to say 7 years ago, and really just loved to play. That's what he was all about. You know, his design room, we still have it wall to wall. It's all filled with designs for us for years.
Well, we're lucky that we get to share some of those with our customers.
And I'm lucky to be here.
Here's an update with this piece. We had 1,200 of these today to start, but there's only 4 dozen left.
Ugh.
Oh my gosh, the 36 inch is gone. We still have the 18 and the 20 inch left to go around. And by the way, not for nothing, if you're considering the one time only, just saying here. Just throwing it out there. You know, you can play with these pieces and do some layering if you want to.
That looks great.
So that's an option. If you got the 36 inch, then you layer those together. I mean, so this whole layered concept, and notice how this chain has those little mini bolo stations on them, working it back here. I mean, we're really creating this amazing designer look for all of you that I think when you get these pieces at home, I mean, I've been dreaming about this collection. I've been so happy that I was
so
selected to host this today, Tiffany, with
so
you.
So excited.
Well, stay on the line. It's almost gone. So only the 18 and the 20 inch weighty, solid chain. You're not getting ditzy when you get this home. J322757. Stay on the line for that. Our one time only is just a few minutes away. And then here's also another option for you in the bolo world. Now I'm wearing one of